Where you at?
Right here, I'm about to die from a puma.
Kill it.
Nah, he'll get me.
Shut the fuck up.
He's gone. He knows I'm here.
You don't die. Shut up.
It's a fucking pack puma. He's a level 100. He knows what he's doing. Keep him distracted. No! Why'd you do that?
Why didn't you tell me he was still there?
Oh. Now he's gonna know I'm coming around the corner and he's gonna have to be prepared for me.
You didn't fucking tell me what to do.
I did! Oh, he's right here.
I was shot at by someone else.
He's dead. Oh, I should be dead. I like that.
Be a better teammate.
Dude, I don't do that, dude.
Well, start learning.
Who are you? Dude, I like this thing. This thing feels so good.
No.
Well, that's a fucking Churchill. I don't want to fuck with that. Dude, I'm gonna get this Churchill. Yeah, this tank feels really good.
I can't believe that fucking tank is still there when all of our team is right there.
Churchill dead. Oh my god, everything has been a one shot. Bitch. That wasn't intentional, but I feel like if 15 tons hit a tree at 25 kilometers an hour, it'd knock the tree over.
No, these trees are fucking made of wood. You don't even fucking know, man.
Yo, okay.
Shut the fuck up. On the bridge, yeah.
There's another one. Oh, Jesus. Hopefully that, what was that, Sherman, I think it was? Crosses this bridge.
I'll pick west to our right.
Yep, I see him.
Nice, I got his radiator. I helped.
Got him.
And another F2 got me immediately afterwards.
Nice.
Got him.
Oh, wait.
Just fucking appeared after the smoke cleared.
Oh, jeez. What the fuck? That guy was just like, what?
Yeah.
Oh, God, another one right on across the bridge. Got him.
I survived that shell. Holy shit.
Yeah, how the fuck?
I'm fine, don't worry about it.
Keep an eye on, keep, oh, okay. Someone must be close.
I got another one right here.
You do me.
Go on, last kill, then I can stop playing this tank. Come on, come on, the corner, Panzer.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
There he is. Away from the turn. Oh my god, the fucking artillery! The artillery just bounced my gun upwards.
Oh, of course.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
What was that pick?
The artillery bounced my gun upwards, so like it's just fucking. Alright, that was weird. I've never had that actually affect me before. Fucking hell, dude. Machine gunner.
Probably just back up and look behind you.
Kill me. Why isn't he killing me?
To your right.
Does he not see me?
He's just politely waiting for you.
No, I don't think he does.
What the fuck?
Oh, you were facing backwards, okay. I got confused.
Also, it really bugs me that your tank doesn't block the stream of water from the fire hydrant like it does in GTA.
Oh. I never thought I'd hear you praising GTA for something, but I guess you're comparing it to War Thunder, so the standard's pretty fucking low.
I mean, from a technical standpoint,
I'll give GTA credit. It's got some good fucking physics and graphics.
Yeah, I mean, for its day, it was pretty amazing, actually.
Fuck.
Like, it's severely out of date nowadays, and performance is extremely lacking on modern graphics cards, but I think that's more just...
Well, that was pretty incredible.
You should measure that sometime. I'd actually be curious to see. Oh, guys, look.
One.
Nice. Non-pen, okay. Side of a Tiger 2.
Yeah. Oh fuck.
Yeah, bullshit, the Tiger can maneuver like that. Ah, yes, right, you would bounce.
Yes! You have no idea how fucking happy I am right now.
Okay, I guess the tracks are invincible too. It literally went straight through the tracks and like did no damage. Okay, and now he dies. Fucking wanker.
Around the corner. Undamaged, holy shit. 5 second reload, please save me. Yeah, I got it. I'm good. Woo!
I can't believe how much fucking better it is to play this with graphics on ultra low.
Oh, you're doing that? Ew, you're cheating.
I was just done being shot through bushes. Why should I bother?
There's a guy back here.
Back where?
There are several. Oh god, there are a lot.
Well, there's a lot right here, too.
Yeah, we're all just...
It's an M48. Oh god, I'm lagging out of control.
Uh-oh.
Why is it always a full up tier?
45% packet loss.
Okay.
From where?
I don't know. Behind somewhere?
There were numerous behind you.
Okay.
Why is he just sitting up on a fucking... Okay.
Okay.
How did the lepers up there not kill you or even notice you? What the fuck?
There were lucky.
Three of them.
Yeah, I just killed one. I got lucky. Someone right over this hill. There's two of them. Trying to gunner loader horizontal. god, he tracked me. Oh.
How can I not...
I got him.
That it's Panther fine. 2 just fucking, like, I my shot him, went right him. Through all of it.
What the fuck?
No, I'm not fucking kill this guy. This fucking bitch screwed up.
Yeah, I fucking started killing him. I shot him first! Ah, there he is. Beautiful.
Still can't detonate the fucking ammo on the Tiger 2H. That's the second fucking time.
You messed up, Panther. You messed up bad. I can't fucking kill your driver. And dead. Dude, what is happening with my fucking ping? 1,000 ping all of a sudden.
You. Revenge kill. Revenge bomber, as usual. Just. It's nothing else. They don't know how to do anything else. Fucking brainless.
Woo! Double ace! Nope.
Is that.
That's an RE251.
I thought it was.
Killed him.
I fucking shot him like a millisecond after you killed him. Are you okay there, Black Jack?
Yeah. But
directly in front of me, there's a Yag Panther. Oh, he might die.
It's something behind us. Oh god, behind us, there's coming from the spawn.
I tracked a Yag Panther. Nice.
He's dead.
There's another one, Panther, in front of me.
Yep. I see him.
He's spawning a fucking...
Tracked him.
Sherman.
Blackjack, you gonna get him?
Wait, what? What happened to my shot? What?
He's still completely focused on me, so.
Yeah, just try and keep his attention. For some reason, my shot just ghosted or something.
Yep. Oh, there's another one. There's an M41 there with him.
Okay, one's dead.
Oh, real? This is great!
They're really pushing out on that fucking ledge above where we were.
Yeah. Man, those look good.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
There we go.
He just fucking kamikaze'd them. Hit him.
Critted that Swedish boy. Got him. Oh wait, huh?
They didn't
come. Yeah, I did. Oh, wow. That was... Oh, wow. I actually hit him. That was pretty incredible.
Oh my god. This is beautiful.
I'm gonna hole break this M56. Right in his breech. Oh, it's not an M56. That is T92. Goodbye. Oh, what? Why is that suddenly not? Perish. Oh, now it hole breaks. Beautiful. Not beautiful. But I am alive. Come on now. On B. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sit still. There it is. Beautiful. These rocks. Oh, get me off. There we go. That was dangerous. I absolutely should have been dead there, but you didn't look over here, I guess. I don't know. He had a stabilizer. He should have killed me. I don't like that. Okay. Guess he didn't know I was here. Another one. Right? Or am I seeing stuff? I'm seeing stuff. Okay. Oh, you're kidding. Why are you looking behind you, dude? Who even is that? It's a fucking leopard. Come on. Come on. You fucked up. Oh, Come on, artillery. Do your job. I got this guy. In the bag. In the fucking bag. Yup. The second he smoked.
There was a BMP that died here. No, the second one. There's another one that was killed at like the same time. Thursday, he's taking Friday off though. This week's gonna be pretty light for me, I think. So, the classes have finished, so I don't think it's not a big deal. I just know that he's still stuck on that fucking horrible, horrible, horrible case.
Oh, there he is. It's a leopard. Leopard one. No, he's gonna. Yeah, I got him. That thing. I feel sorry for that thing. Wait till it's close. Fine, I don't need a fucking radar indicator. What the hell? Look at a B&B. Oh, yeah. If he goes over here, I'll kill him. Oh, we're up there. Yep. Oh shit. They're not on the radar? Get away from it. He's not on the radar. Oh god. The one showed up on the radar a little bit, but. Shit. What is that? It's dead, that's what it is. Ain't no planes up. Hold up. Ah, hello. Is it a little prop?
We're ahead of the enemy. Awesome. Repairing.
What is that, a JU-87 or something? What? Here he comes. It is, it totally is. You'll die now. Yeah, JU-87. I mean, that was a little bit too easy. Give me like a jet. I haven't gotten to shoot down a jet yet. Alright, well. What the fuck? Okay. He's going straight for me. Uh-uh. I don't want none of that. Where'd the Horton go? There's no radar on him. Got him. Alright, cool. Where's the G91 at? Where do you go? He's flying low. He's avoiding me. Another one? That's a helicopter. Come on, fuck him up. Repairing. I got him. He's a little ice boat, come on. See him? There he is. 262. Nice. Beautiful. Where is he? He capped this point. Oh shit. You have 90mm heat, that won't kill me. Damn, I could have MG'd that guy. AMX-50 is still like right there. Oh, it's not an AMX-50. It's a... Either way, I can still MG it to death, but... Alright. Not though. He's here. So it's that. That's dead. There's a light tank over here. Ooh, that's a yag tiger. I can pin him. I don't know if he can pin me though. That ammo. Yep. Good shit. Oh, the AG Tiger died. Buddy? Two of them. I gotta watch out. You might shoot my controller. Oh, well, there's two disabled tigers here. It's interesting. What? No way! No way, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. They're gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Don't do it. Disable his cannon, bro. There's one. The other guy might kill me. Oh boy, I'm scared now. I'm worried. Get out of here. Reload the MG. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Dude, what? I was in his crew on the heavy guy cannon building. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I used a 15mm cannon barrel. Oh my god, this was janky. No, get away from me. Don't do that. Don't do that. Get away from me. Be gone. Ugh. We got something around the corner here. What's going on? Anything? Oh, I don't know what's that up there. Hello. That's a big target down. No more 400mm pin heat. I wish I had smoke to cover my rear for this fight, because I'm so exposed to their spawn. Oh. Hello. Alright. I was worried I wouldn't kill this crew, but we already had some crew missing, so that's good. 5 times or 3 4 1, so interesting. See if we can hunt him down. I don't know where the back from. I'm gonna guess over here?
Yep.
Come on, quit running away. Get back over here. Quit running away from me. Oh, his cannonball was out. I kind of saved him. Is that a double ace? Oh, that's a double ace with a Foch. That's really neat. Flank line C5. Any of them? On C. I'm going to resume. Oh, hello. There is a Panther there. Nobody shoots me. Okay, I'm going to kill this guy. And then I'll resume my flank on C. How many crew members do you have? You have, I think, full crew. Can I pin his engine? There we go, give me your ammo. I was worried my shell couldn't go through his engine and hit his crew, so. Can I MG that? I don't actually know. Team kills the flash. That's pretty wide. Where is everybody at? Oh, Jesus. Oh. I tried the MGM. That's not good. Might have to kill him through fire. Is he still on fire? Dude's still on fire. He's gonna burn out. I guess he's stock. Yeah, he's dying. He's burning out. Yep, there we go. Cheesy kill right here, but yeah, it works. Get out of my sky. Stuff. Come on. All right. There's a bunch over there. Oh shit. Woo. Come on. Beautiful. Hello. I don't know if my cross rest will be looking at him or not. I don't know. I think it does. Okay. Holy shit. Good shit. Nice. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, you're joking. Okay. You're fucking kidding me. Two ATGMs. Oh! So I just want to point out with that shot on that Type 74 with this shell, that is a like pixel perfect shot right into this flat bit of the armor right there. On the move with the AMX-13 chassis and the oscillating turret and all that, that is so incredibly lucky. Like, that is absolutely wild. Here we go. Yes! Oh, that's an ace with it. Oh. I think I can get him. Let's see if I can get him. Come on, come on, you little thing. Oh. Look how straight he's going. Come on. Come on, get up. Alright, let's see. Oh, that was so cool. That's ERA. Did that, but I like this guy. That not work. Uh oh. Please reload. Bullshit. I'm coming for you, dude. That's it. I'm sick of it. I got 20 mil. Come on. You're next, dude. You wanna get 20 mil? We get 20 mil. Reload the fucking 20 millimeter. Reload the 20 mil. There we go. Quit it. All these light tanks, dude. You're going awfully slow, buddy. Oh, that's an ace. Sick. Dude, all these light tanks, everything I've killed except that Magok in the beginning was a light tank. Fuck y'all. I'm sick of it.
Oh, that's like not miserable.
Silence, video
co-worker.
Game time.
Gosh.
Sick.
What happened?
Nothing.
Oh my god, he did get the double. What the fuck? I'm trying to think if it's actually worth spading these vehicles since I've basically got the Chrysanthema. If they actually do add like a T-72 UM or something.
Where is that 284 at? I'm freaking out. Oh, I see him. Oh no, it's a Werble. Well. Or an Oswin. Got shot in the rear. Yep. He'll kill me before I... Oh wait, maybe not? Nope. He's got me.
Which way?
Oh no, he's an idiot. Never mind. Okay, alright. I don't know why he did that.
Why is that vehicle not at 9-7? Like...
Unironically.
Oh. Ground forces, we like shouldn't be seeing the enemy VR basically.
Attention to the designated grid zone! I agree.
Oh, that was a weird shot. Should I keep trying? Look how slow he's going. Dude, look how slow he's going. Oh my god. No, AA! Bruh.
So bad, dude. What?
I just forget. Why call artillery when you can shoot them with your fucking gun?
I mean, you can use a kind of like a spotting thing. Like, if you think they might
Boomer.
Be somewhere, you can.
I only bother with it for suppression.
Thing have APF STS?
Me?
Yeah. Oh, that's pretty good.
Seems like a great spot.
Little baby. Oh. Yo, what the fuck going on here? What did that stop? What is happening right now? Die. What are these tanks doing right here? Why are they in this lobby?
My god, I forgot how much fun this autoloader is. Yeah, I guess that's reason enough to play France though. Even if the rounds are pretty bad.
Thank you. god, that dude actually got a shot off on me. Our team's all dead. Their team is still, like, full.
Is that thing of smoke?
Hold up. It does when I unlock it. Dude. I'm gonna fucking I'm dead, bro.
Right there. Nope, he's dead.
I'm gonna break check you. Yeah, you got caught. You got caught. Okay. Ah, what? Oh shit. There. It's in a clear shot. I don't like that. Oh, hello. You first. Is there another one? It is. Good shit. Is that dude right there? Like if I shoot right here for that. No. Oh, you are. Hello, you're real. You're a real dude. Oh, he killed somebody. Oh, that sucks. Saw me too. Oh. Oh man, I'm getting lucky. Oh my god. I should totally be dead right now. So, can I hole break whatever this is right here? I don't know what it is. Can't hole break it, whatever it is. Nope, nope. Alright. Well, that was a rod Kempf wagon. I should have totally hole broken that. Oh. Come on, show yourself. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of kills. I'm about to hit the nuttiest shot up in my life. Here we go. Oh, I'm using APF SDS, aren't I? I thought I was still using heat. You got caught. Jesus. I'm sitting right here. There's somebody right over there. Kill the. Can I penetrate that with a primo? Yeah. Okay. Show yourself. It's an XM1 or something. Up. Wish there's a roy cat here. Making that noise. Oh, hello. So something right here. I still hear the engine. Ah, the Chrysler. That's what was making that turbine noise. Okay. Alright. I see what's going on. Nice. Good use of the 20mm road guides, too. Three. Where? Show me? I hear them. I do not fuck around. I see the one down low, but you're getting it. Oh, you're getting sick of you. You too? You wanna throw hands? Oh, he's dead. No, he's not. Get out of here.
Go 550 meters per second.
but it's a tandem morph and 1200 meters each.
Is that another
penetration?
Oh, yeah. We ain't doing this today, guys. We're not doing this today, alright? Get out of here. I'm gonna get an ace with just helicopters. We're not doing this today. Get out of the sky. Yo, can I hold break that? Yep. Oh, I'm on their spawn. They can see me in there, on the radar.
Yeah.
What?
Oh my god. What? We'll kill it.
There's another helicopter. Here he is.
Did they kill him?
Oh, bitch. There we go.
An M-56.